We'll check back in coming up. Thank you. Well, breaking news overnight. One person is dead after a rollover crash. Officials say this was the scene here along I-44 northbound heading towards I-40 last night around 11 o'clock. Troopers say the driver hit the barrier wall, then tried to overcorrect, causing the car to roll. Authorities say only one vehicle was involved. The name of that driver has not yet been released.